I wanted some fresh Whitman's candy. And my heart was desired to have that.
You opened that box up
and you was just disappointed.
Syrup from the cherry, chocolate covered cherries, coated everything. And it had the damn, I don't know what you call that, the little thing that covers it up was all stuck gooey.
Oh, Fred, come here. Get up here and get this.
What's up? I'm a bedhead still.
All right, a hash brown. Shredded potatoes. Mm-hmm. You can get them already in a cake like that. I think they've been pre-formed and cooked just a little bit. And burn them. Here we go. I'm gonna cut it in half. And when I cut it in half, it'll go right down, right through the greenery. Cut this piece out right here. Don't mean that's not good for you. And you set that on the plate just like that. So you get about a dozen chunks there for you. This will be one serving for somebody. And what you don't eat, the chunks can go in both. And you can see where the core ends if you look. You want to stay underneath of that. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. The only thing this core is good for is maybe throwing a punch to keep it fruity tasting. We got another serving for somebody. Can you dig it? We got another one to dig. How about that? Fancy, huh? All I'm doing is just, I'm not cutting all the way through the strawberry, I'm just slicing it a little bit so I can fan it out. I'm doing them real thick slices, but I can do them thin. That really makes them stand out. There's other things you can add to it. Really out. You're whipping these eggs, see? It's not hard to whip yet.
Stirring.
So I like my eggs nice and fluffy and yellow. I don't like to see it scorched. Can you dig it? While we wait for the bacon to heat up, let's say I gotta do toast. I've done the fruit, the eggs are done, the hash browns are done. Put some damn bacon in here one time.
Can you dig it?
Right on. That's enough for four people.
This is the bacon cam.
350 degrees for about 5 minutes.
Bacon.
Mm-hmm. Y'all take the biggest ones because I know y'all into it. Let it out. This is going to stuff you. Some juice. You want more of the little spot? You want a bigger glass for juice? How big your glass of juice do you
need? Oh, that'd be fine.
These are juice glasses.
Yeah. Perfect.
Juice. Juice. Anybody want any milk? Two each.
Good deal.